In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect printer HP DeskJet 2135 to phone. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. The HP DeskJet 2135 printer is not primarily designed for direct wireless connection to a phone. However, you can still print from your phone, and I'm going to go over all of the methods that allow you to do this. So for the first method, you will need to use a USB OTG cable. This cable allows you to connect your phone to a USB device like the printer in this instance. So all that you have to do is plug one end of the OTG cable into your phone's USB port and the other end into the USB coming out of your printer. Once you have successfully connected your printer and your mobile device with the OTG cable, you will be able to use it. So now, if needed, download the HP Smart app. You will be able to find it on the Play Store or the App Store, and once this is done and you download or give permissions to any of the necessary plugins, you will be able to follow the on-screen instructions to successfully connect your phone and start printing. You will be able to tap on any file, document, or image that can be printed and choose the option after it is successfully connected. Alternatively, you can also print via email. So by setting up HP ePrint, you will be able to send an email to your printer's unique email address provided during the ePrint setup, and now attach the document that you want to print. The printer will receive the email and print the attached document. The HP DeskJet 2135 does not support Wi-Fi direct printing, and because of this, you need to choose from one of these two methods, either using the OTG cable, which is a wired connection, or printing via email after you set up HP ePrint. So once this is done, you just need to send documents, files, or images attached to any email that you send to the corresponding address, and the printer will pick up on those and automatically start printing. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect printer HP DeskJet 2135 to phone. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.